Hey there, welcome back to Hardy Brothers Outdoors. This is Josh Hardy. I just finished doing a review on the Hersona M1 or M1911 electric pistol here. And I'm gonna set that aside, the gel pistol. And now I have the PDW model from Hersona as well. It's a water ball blaster. And if you're not familiar with the water ball, that's these or gel balls. That's these little things here. Some people know them as Orbeez. But these are a smaller size that actually fit in the gun just quite well. Anyway, you make these up and then they go inside the gun. So this is a machine gun. It comes with a handle that comes on and off. All of the attachments, the sights come on and off as well. It has a stock that expands and locks in. It has shooting modes for single shot or automatic. It seems like they all are automatic when we shoot. Has a scope that will slide on to the top if you want to use that, or you can use, you can do the flip up sights on here as well. So that goes on there, or you can take that off and flip up the sight here and flip up the sight here. It's got rails where you can add other accessories. Has a muzzle, flash muzzle that goes on the end. And you can do a black one or a red one that matches. So that goes on there. It goes on and turns to stay on. So that's the gun. It has a clip that slides in. The clip is actually where the gel beads get put into. So you fill those to the top. Has a lithium battery and a USB charger. The USB charger works really well. It flashes green and red while it's charging and stays green once it's charged. And it came with some gel beads and I think two other packs of gel beads, but I recommend that you go ahead and buy extras to go on there. Also, safety goggles and these are very nice. This shoots at a hard enough pressure that you would want to wear those. I certainly don't want to shoot anybody in the face with it. Let's see. The on-off button. You can hear how it shoots. Or you can turn it off. So it's actually quite nice. My son's 9. We've had a good time shooting it at targets. And it shoots quite far as well. I would say 40, 50 yards with an arc. It'll hit, it'll reach that far, so it has a great reach. The instructions are pretty good overall, except that they refer to actually the M1911 hopper on how you fill the gel beads in there. So gel beads actually, you know, like I said, go into here. And there is no other hopper like there was on the other one. So one other thing that I wanted to mention on here is the battery. So the battery location, how to put the battery in, I found that to be a little confusing. There's a small battery and it's actually up here. And you can take this handle off. That slides off that rail. And you can, let's see, which one was it? I think we actually took off this top rail. So it comes with a little screwdriver to put all the attachments on, but take out one screw and this little piece slides off and the charger goes inside there. So I'm gonna look to see if there's a way where I can leave the charger hanging out so that we don't have to take it on and off because I can see the piece that I need to charge there. So probably the only thing I didn't like about it was just the way that the, it took a little while to get the battery into it. So one other thing is the, it does come with a strap. So there is a shoulder strap here that you can hang on to it so that you can just hang it around your neck. But pretty cool little gun for kids. I don't know what it says 14 and older. So I think I had suggested 7 and older, but the manual I can see says 14 and older. So anyway, very cool, fun to shoot. I think it's relatively safe provided you're not, you know, shooting one another in the face or anything crazy like that. And yeah, it's a pretty neat thing. Now that I'm done reviewing it, my son's going to go crazy with these because we got lots of the gel beads. You can see right here, this is probably 5,000 or better. So you can just go out there and hold down the trigger automatic fashion and just shoot whatever you want to. So I think these are going to be pretty hot this this Christmas, and kind of a fun little gift, and I think a great gift for older kids this winter. So thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Thanks.